This isn't the last kick of the game, really, in the first half. Tapani, great strike. Again, bit of luck off the crossbar, but they deserved it to a certain extent, Swansea. They fought, they tried to pass the ball around.
But for me,
this was the chance of the game.
Benny Dzeko, he should score.
Great work by Yaya Touré. He does everything right. Just think of the net, he has a little stutter around, doesn't he? But that was the chance for me. And as I said, I don't think there's any problem. I think the goals will flow in the second half. But they have to be more positive, Manchester City.
Is it also that?